that seventh month was very different. I could tell it wasn't like the normal pregnancies. She had so many wires and tubes, you could just hardly find her in the midst of it all, and we weren't allowed to touch her. We knew that God was faithful. God had a reason that He was going to bring about that healing. Her eyes just sparkle, and every time I look at her, I see God's goodness.